You let him touch this again.
Again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep riding.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
I guess. Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Floor collapses.
Thor.
Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Look out! There's more! We're blocked again!
He's dark!
Whoa! jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. The Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candlelight. Really livened up the place. can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl stone was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Yeah.
something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? Yeah. I don't have much else going on right now.
I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and walked away. Uncle had three straight years. As long as father leaves him, I'm so good. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find you.
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. I can do whatever you need. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make. Let's do it. If I say so myself. Yes, dear boy. Travel safe, you two.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.